Looking for news that's sexy? With lots of action? Well, look no further. It's sexy action news, St. Thomas style.